him lying here, I wonder if I came too late. He's not yet 4 years old. When we got here, I had hope. They said he had a chance. I brought all the savings we had hidden away at home, but I know it is not enough to keep him here for long.
I have survived all these years by scrounging, begging, and stealing when my life depends on it. I have been alone much of my life, but hunger has been my constant companion.
In my village, I was once a daughter, a friend, a sister. Now no one knows my name. Thank you.